Hello everyone, this is my Hioki IR4057 insulation tester. As you know, the main purpose of this insulation tester is to measure insulation resistance, of which the maximum capability of this tester is 4000 megohms. But perhaps a lesser known function of this insulation tester is its low resistance measurement function, here at the 200 milliampere continuity function. To use this function to measure low resistance values, flip open the measure key, connect the tips of the test leads together, flip back the measure key, and press the zero ohm adjuster. As you can see, the IR4057 is equipped with zero ohm adjuster to calibrate the resistance of the test leads to zero. Now we can use the IR4057 to measure low resistance values. Here at its user's manual, we can see that at the low resistance measurement, the instrument has three automatic ranges, 10 ohms, 100 ohms, and 1000 ohms. The highest resolution can be found in the 10 ohm range, which is 0.01 ohm, with an accuracy of plus or minus 3% of the reading and plus or minus 2 digits. Here I have connected three 10 ohm resistors in parallel, and the equivalent resistance of this should be around 3.33 ohms. That's a reading of 3.27 ohms. So it should be noted that these are not precision resistors. These are ordinary resistors. So the reading of 3.27 should be acceptable. This time I have managed to connect six 10 ohm resistors in parallel, and the equivalent resistance of this should be around 1.67 ohms. One point 64 ohms, and I think that's acceptable. At this time I managed to connect 12 10 ohm resistors in parallel in order to measure resistance below 1 ohm. So 12 10 ohm resistors in parallel should be about 0.833 ohms. .85 ohms, and that is not a bad reading at all. I will connect one more 10 ohm resistor in parallel with this set, so 13 10 ohm resistors in parallel should be around 0.77 ohms. I get a reading of 0.79 ohms. Also a good reading, acceptable. So there you have it, guys. The lower resistance measurement function of the IR4057 at the 200 milliampere continuity. I can't think of any application where I might use this right now, but the ability of the instrument to measure low resistance below 1 ohm at a resolution of 2 decimal places is there if you need it. I'd appreciate your comments and suggestions. Thank you for watching.